Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional.
Ask for permission, nor ask for forgiveness. He simply destroys whatever lays in his path.
Braun Strowman is a Leviathan, Saxton, and sports entertainment has never experienced brute force like this from one human being.
It wasn't even 8 months in AJ Styles' WWE career when he defeated Dean Ambrose in the main event of Backlash to become his measuring. Braun Strowman, what a... Huge on that one.